What's up, everybody? This is Chris, aka Hellgaten, and today we're going to be doing a case swap for Wayne, aka Weezinator. This is the old case, and you'll see the new case, a nice NZXT H440. Check it out. Alright, everybody, that does it. The case swap is complete. We got it all lit up. We got the LEDs going. Everything worked out. It booted up, no problem. The configuration is good. I didn't even need to mess with the BIOS. I wasn't sure where the serial ATA connections were, but it figured it out. So, success! If you like this video, make sure to click that like button, subscribe. Want to see more? Stay tuned. See you guys.